Hi guys, so we are here at Global Village today. Today is day 3 and we are here to visit some of the beautiful pavilions that are being showcased at Global Village. So as we enter, we can see all these beautiful buildings with lovely architectural sculpting done over them, and these beautiful lights and the gradients that they put out, especially at night, it's a view to not miss at all. It's that beautiful. So when we move forward, I'll tell you more about each pavilion and what it represents. So right now we're in front of the Turkey Pavilion, which is one of the oldest and largest covered markets of Istanbul. It is famous for all its glazed lamps, tiles, potteries, perfumes and whatnot. So I'm gonna give you a small journey into it. Also, how can one miss the Turkish ice cream? This was one fun episode. The next pavilion that we're gonna visit is the Pakistani pavilion, and we all know what Pakistan is famous for. It's highly into handmade carpets, handicraft, Pakistani jewelry, their culture, their food is very similar to Indian culture, but they have their own uniqueness. So the next pavilion is UAE, and for sure the first thing that hit us was the odor of oud and attar, which was so strong and aromatic. So after that lovely musical experience, we are then heading towards these Arabic tents, also called Yadu in Emirati dialect. These are made from palm tree trunks and leaves, and you can see how beautiful it looks from inside. In olden times, these homes used to be located at the coastal area during winter season, which would give comfort to all the Emiratis that used to live within. The European Pavilion is a constellation of different pavilions across the continent. This pavilion allows you to pick up everything from typical European style clothes, perfumes, and their craftsmanship. The American Pavilion brings a wide range of fascinating products that represent North, Central, and South America. The next two pavilions we visited were Vietnam and Thailand, and each pavilion had represented their culture pretty well. Time for some fun, guys. So right now we are at the amusement park section of Global Village, and as you can see, everybody is having a lot of fun. We walked past him and he started making all these scary noises and freaked the hell out of us, but it was worth it. We had a lot of fun. Japan was one pavilion I was the most excited to visit, and for obvious reasons. Their culture and their tradition is very exciting, and I wanted to know how well they had portrayed it. The obvious reason was anime, but I couldn't find any merch or anything related to anime as such, which was disappointing, but that's okay. The next was the Russian pavilion, and it was one of my favorites because of how colorful yet calm the architectural structure was built. The pavilion was beautiful to walk around. It was calm, it was soothing to the eye, and the stores around had everything that depicted Russian culture.